The lockdown really helped us getting close to each other because we had that much of extra time in our hands. I made a plan to go to visit his family in Gurgaon. And, you know, I went there and he planned a trip for us to Agra where he proposed to me in front of the Taj Mahal. I wasn't really left with any other doubt in my head. And I straight away went up to his mother and I said, I want to marry your son. She said, tumhari khushi mein meri khushi hai. And
I got to know that tum logo pandit dhoondne mein bahut dikkat hui.
We were let down by at least 5 or 6 of them. Do purush ka milan kaise ho sakta hai? We were not left with much of a resort than my own family pandit who's been doing all my ghar ka poojas. So I said ki, pandit ji, there's this cousin of mine who wants to get married. आप उसका शादी करेंगे क्या? तो मैंने बोला कि पंडित जी, ये कजिन ना लड़का से शादी करना चाहता है. He said, हाँ भैया, तो कर देंगे, कौन सा बड़ा बात है. पंडित जी, कजिन भी लड़का है. There was like this whole 2 minutes pause and कर ही सकते हैं, कौन सा बड़ा बात है. चैतन्य and like, चैतन्य, did I hear it right? And I said, पंडित जी, कोई कजिन वजिन नहीं है, हम ही लोग का शादी है. Okay. तो मैं करूंगा ये शादी. He said, wedding is of two souls coming together.